What do we know about this deal?
As you mentioned, it was announced over the weekend. Evergrande will raise $2.2 billion in cash through a sale of an equity stake in a Chinese investment company called Xinjiang Guanghui Industry Investment Group, which has a couple of listed units. Evergrande is selling a 41% stake in the company to a company called Shanergy Group, which is a state-owned entity, to raise the cash. That's the details we've got so far.
So I suppose the question is, in terms of the amount of debt that we're talking about, how much of a difference does $2.2 billion make?
It will help reduce its gearing ratio for sure, but it is far from enough. Evergrande is the world's most indebted developer, with $120 billion debt mountain, as we know. As of the end of September, based on exchange filing, Evergrande owed $88 billion to banks, we know, shadow lenders as well, and individual investors across China. It has also borrowed $35 billion from bondholders from around the world. So Evergrande has been scrambling to raise cash. It has cut prices on apartments during the National Day holiday, China's Golden Week, to boost sales. It's also managed to persuade several strategic shareholders to waive rights to a $13 billion debt payment. What we know is they're going to spin off its property management unit, for a stock listing in Hong Kong, and that could raise another $1 billion or so, depending on the market.